beautiful.
Sector 6 and 7 though, up next. Let's see if we can get the power roll. Viper's quick, mount the bench, it's way out!
Amazing
move,
Aaron.
Viper's
quick,
inside for third place, Patrick. Amazing pass. An amazing start to this race.
Area 515 in lead, followed by Sector 6 and 7 and Honey Station 1 in Chicago.
An 18.2 second fastest lap time. We're going to see some of those drop over time,
Patrick, because they can't keep this pace for
10 times, 10 control, and on the inside, this is a battle for the lead. Area 515 and Sector 67. Or if it's just the tire itself. Red Red is entering the turn. Still in the lead, putting last now with Sector 67 not too far behind.
That's about a 2 second lead right now for this endurance race.
You can't see the bike there around turn three.
Someone's gonna have to give him a GPS.
Anyone in the crowd has it.
Quick fix, let's see if it works for them.
Area 515, driving for traffic.
Sector 65 is moving,
taking it behind.
There's the
proof,
he can't seem to get it going. There
it
goes.
He's back underway. He had trouble, Patrick, he knows from the earlier race yesterday, he had trouble.
And the minute the time shuts everything down, so he has to actually go through corners faster than he's going.
That's very interesting. The crowd might not know what I'm doing.
And Lone Hacker's just overtaken Plumbing Station 1, ladies and gentlemen. Lone Hacker
is in third place.
And in the traffic, Sector 67, amazing pass on the inside for Area 515. Midwest torn asunder from this.
Oh, Banshee,
he couldn't find his way around turn three. teams that just, the crowd just can't get enough of them.
I believe you painted that car, didn't you?
You know, I just want to point out a good job when I see it, Patrick. Great job by the track marshals, getting them clear out of the way. We didn't have to do a fight for it.
Unfortunately, that car weighs a couple hundred pounds of batteries in it.
He lost almost all the duct tape on that wheel.
Well, I think
Packer is fighting for the lead right now. Who's fastest? It's about who keeps it together.
We're over 15 minutes in now.
Lotus spins out yet again.
If we can get that tire cleared off on the center of the track. Man, we got a tire on the track here.
Oh. And if we look towards the front, I do believe the lone hacker is
still in second place fighting with the full Ferrari.
With the lone hacker and the Chibi Car Mercedes in third place. Yes, that's right. It looks like Garbage Car is getting ready to go and join the race.
Earlier,
I don't think he's going really. He's going for points. He's going to be around all season, so
he's hoping to get that trip to New York.
Strategy for going longer, or in fact the batteries are already starting to die.
I think it's a little bit earlier for batteries. I'm admiring how people are keeping it together right now.
fourth.
He's fall. Yep,
he lost a place right from that incident. He's in the pits. He's tearing up the back. I'm not sure. Yeah, Patrick, I'm actually seeing Lone Hacker. I'm watching his front wheel there. It's bending and buckling up here. Yeah, that change is Luke Hands on only one wheel drive. Ladies and gentlemen, pay attention right there. The Lone Hacker comes around the front. You're going to see a change driving. Yeah, that team looks frantic right now. Turbo Tontos waving his hands wildly.
Just like a driving style, very quiet and easy.
He knows this race. He understands what needs to happen.
He pushed it into the ground. I'm going to see if I can get an explosive interview. For Jay Squad in Chicago.
Jay Squad has finally entered the race. I just got a quick Chicago journey and
taking his first battery. Carpenter finally putting some laps down. I guess I finally got enough juice in it.
Ladies and gentlemen, you'll see that the garbage car has more fans.
It's not completely gone.
Yeah, I'm starting to sense the
presence of the batteries. I can't tell which one yet.
One of the cogs. Jeremy's changing his batteries right now. Sector 6 and 7 is in the lead, the red car.
And back to the rest of the city car from the inside.
The car is going to fall.
He's going to go over here. He's going to floor it. He's going to try to make it.
What's going to happen over here? He's not looking yet, Patrick.
Some of these teams, we can see a lot of lead changes here. See how fast they can change drivers to get back out.
First driver change. Eric Bond by
walking through time. Let's see the action going down in the pit.
Red Lotus is pulling in all three of them.
Oh, wow. Pass the pit.
Billy!